Clearance ground SAS 1123 Heavy IFR to Flesland, ready to copy.
SAS 1123 Heavy is cleared to Flesland Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 09 or climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 118.55 squawk 5213.
SAS 1123 Heavy cleared to Flesland Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 09 or climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 118.55 squawk 5213.
SAS 1123 Heavy, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.6. Good day.
Ground SAS 1123 Heavy with Mike ready to taxi IFR.
SAS 1123 Heavy taxi to and hold short of runway 09er via taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 133.75 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 09er via taxiway Alpha SAS 1123 Heavy. Ground SAS 1123 Heavy requesting pushback.
SAS 1123 Heavy, pushback request accepted.
Ground SAS 1123 Heavy requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
SAS 1123 Heavy, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Clearance ground SAS 1123 Heavy requesting pushback tug to push the aircraft straight.
SAS 1123 Heavy, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground SAS 1123 Heavy requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
SAS 1123 Heavy, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground SAS 1123 Heavy requesting the end of pushback.
SAS 1123 Heavy request to end pushback received.
Thank you. Bairns Tower SAS 1123 Heavy at runway 09 are ready for departure IFR to Flesland.
SAS 1123 Heavy, altimeter 30.03, wind 116 F4. Cleared for takeoff runway 09er.
Cleared for takeoff runway 09er SAS 1123 Heavy.
Auto Center on 118.55. Good day. 118.55
for SAS 1123 Heavy. Auto Center SAS 1123 Heavy is at 4,400 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
SAS 1123 Heavy, Auto Center altimeter 30.03. Continue to Nelsu as planned. SAS 1123 Heavy, climb and maintain 12,000 feet. SAS 1123 Heavy, please acknowledge.
Climb and maintain 12,000 feet, SAS 1123 Heavy.
SAS 112 Tree Heavy climb and maintain flight level 230.
Climb and maintain flight level 230 SAS 112 Tree Heavy.
0614, descend and maintain flight level tree 60. Descend and maintain flight level tree 60. Wybro 614. 50614, descend and maintain flight level tree 60.
Jet 1314, descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet, City, Jet 1314.
Center SAS 112 Tree Heavy. Request 15,000 feet.
SAS 112 Tree Heavy, descend and maintain 15,000 feet. SAS 112 Tree Heavy, acknowledge last transmission.
Descend and maintain 15,000 feet, SAS 112 Tree Heavy.
112 Tree Heavy, descend and maintain 4,700 feet. SAS 112 Tree Heavy, did you copy?
Descend and maintain 4,700 feet, SAS 112 Tree Heavy.
SAS 112 Tree Heavy, you are 42 miles northeast. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS Whiskey Runway 17 approach via Gilva transition. Clear to Gilva.
Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS Whiskey Runway 17 approach via Gilva transition. Cleared to Gilva SAS 112 Tree Heavy.
SAS 112 Tree Heavy, descend and maintain 3,900 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,900 feet, SAS 112 Tree Heavy.
SAS 112 Tree Heavy, descend and maintain 3,300 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,300 feet, SAS 112 Tree Heavy.
SAS 112 Tree Heavy, descend and maintain 3,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, SAS 112 Tree Heavy.
SAS 112 Tree Heavy contact, Flesland, approach on 121.0. Good day.
121.0 for SAS 112 Tree Heavy. Flesland approach SAS 112 Tree Heavy is at 10,500 feet, descending 3,000 feet.
SAS 1123 Heavy Flesland Approach Altimeter 29er decimal 92. Continue to Gilva as planned.
Flesland approach SAS 4159er Heavy requests destination change to Flesland.
SAS 4159er Heavy is cleared to Flesland Airport as filed. Squawk 5213.
SAS 4159er Heavy cleared to Flesland Airport as filed. Squawk 5213.
SAS 4159er Heavy read back, correct. Radar contact 8,700 feet. Altimeter 29er decimal 92, turn left, heading 205, resume all navigation, climb, and maintain 10,000 feet.
Turn left, heading 205, proceed on course, climb, and maintain 10,000 feet, SAS 4159er Heavy. Flesland approach SAS 4159er Heavy. Cancel IFR at this time.
SAS 4159er Heavy IFR flight plan is canceled, radar service terminated. Squawk 7000. Maintain VFR. Frequency change approved. Good day.
Flesland approach SAS 4159er Heavy is typed Airbus A20N14 miles north of Flesland 7,500 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
SAS 4159er Heavy Flesland approach. Squawk 4255.
Squawk 4255 SAS 4159er Heavy.
SAS 4159er Heavy radar contact 13 miles north of Flesland 7,000 feet. Clear through the Charlie airspace. Maintain all navigation.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace, SAS 4159er Heavy. Flesland approach SAS 4159er Heavy 11 miles north of Flesland, request IFR to Flesland, ready to copy.
SAS 4159er Heavy is cleared to Flesland Airport as filed. Squawk 4255. SAS 4159er Heavy, did you hear my last transmission?
SAS 4159er Heavy cleared to Flesland Airport as filed. Squawk 4255.
SAS 4159er Heavy read back, correct. Radar contact 4,800 feet. Altimeter 29er decimal 94, turn right heading 170 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. SAS 4159. Descend and maintain 1,400 feet, wide row 677.
50677, you are 6 miles north of Flesland. Contact Flesland Tower on 122.1 when inbound. Tower on 122.1, White Row 677.
Flesland Tower SAS 1123 Heavy, 1 mile south inbound ILS Whiskey runway 17 approach.
SAS 1123 Heavy Flesland Tower. Altimeter 30.00 wind 2-9-8 at Niner. Cleared ILS Whiskey runway 17 approach.
Going to 121.9 SAS 1123 Heavy. Flesland Ground SAS 1123 Heavy taxi to the gate.
SAS 1123 Heavy taxi to gate 31 using taxiway Alpha 8 Yankee Foxtrot Whiskey.
Taxiing to gate 31 using taxiway Alpha 8 Yankee Foxtrot Whiskey SAS 1123 Heavy.
off. Taxiing to gate 2-3 using taxiway Yankee Golf Wide Road.